color sensor to determine if it's red or green, and an ultrasonic to distinguish between the three different types of pieces. And based on that information, then conveyor will move a certain distance, then a push bar will knock it off the conveyor into the sorting bin, where over the sorting bin, a bar will drop in one of two directions. If it's green, it will go to the right, and if it's red, it will drop to the left. Bada bing, bada boom, sorted it.